Region 1C, all our local teams, and we've known Narrows is having a year tonight, looking to make it 9 of 10. Parry McCluer is in, drawing first blood. Marcellus Dawson fighting Blues up 7-0, but Narrows responds like they've done all year long. Mike McKinney breaking a tackle, and he's in the zone. Narrows 40-16. They are victorious.